they didn't follow what they promised about the engagement of the Arab countries, especially the GCC, Iran, you know, will be rewarded. We see now that, you know, Iran will take advantage of what's happening in Vietnam by getting, you know, billions of dollars. Our concern that these billions of dollars will not go to the Iranian people, supporting these terrorist groups in Iraq, Hezbollah, Hamas, Al-Houthi, and others.